Technology is a vital part of our students' education. Employers no longer ask if job applicants can use a computer. What they want to know is how many programs they're proficient in. By providing access to interactive classroom technology, we're ensuring every student develops 21st century skills.
I think that technology can be used to make our culture more fit. I think that technology has enabled us to bring workouts wherever we want to go. I started using devices in my classroom initially because I couldn't fight it any longer. The kids were bringing it, and I thought, what a way to start engaging with them. I think originally, especially when it was the bring your own device, I think students were like, really? You're the only teacher that's ever asked me to get out my phone. Typically on day one, I'll ask them to get out their device and start logging in, and they're like, you want me to get out my phone in class? Teachers don't ask me to do that. One of the apps that I use, you know, they can go home and they can use it right away. I try to show them free apps and free different types of workouts. I have them integrate, they have to do outside days of participation and they have to document those days. So they could use Map My Run, or they could use Sit Up Pro, or, and then they can document what they're doing every day, and then they can send me those screenshots. So I'm getting proof that they're doing stuff outside of school. They can get credit for what they're actually doing, and it's using technology, which is what they do every day. So I think that technology increases their engagement because, again, you're reaching them where they are every day, all day long. They're most comfortable with a device in their hand. They're the biggest multitaskers around. They want to listen to music, they want to be texting, they want to be surfing the web all at the same time. And if you can integrate that in your class and give them the opportunity to do that, instead of turning them off, you've turned them on. And as long as you give them the content and the materials to do all that, then they are 100% engaged in my classes. I think that by teaching technology within my classrooms, I'm creating a community of learners. We share with each other, we connect with each other, the students can connect with me, they can connect to each other about their workouts, they can critique each other. I think that I'm preparing them for life beyond high school, not only in regards to their physical fitness and how they feel about themselves and how they can maintain their health. I also think that giving them those tools, those connections, I'm preparing them to go into the workplace and have to blog and share documents with each other and work on a common Google document. So I think that that's a way that, even though it's in PE, those are transferable skills.
To learn more about how we use local funding for technology to engage our students and make education relevant, please go to our website, fwps.org.